Tonight on the Donda Experience, Kanye West is going through a journey and a rollout of a lifetime to release his 10th studio album, Donda, which did not release after the August 5th listening party and the August 6th release date. Black Maz says Donda news on the way, and then about 28 hours later, he says Windy City, which is Chicago. And keep in mind, that is where Kanye West grew up. He was born in Atlanta, except after his mother and father's divorce, they moved to Chicago, and that's where he grew up. And then it says Kanye West at Dover Street Market in Los Angeles today. And it was Monday the 16th, so this was yesterday at the time of this recording. And that means he left Atlanta in Mercedes-Benz Stadium, and it means that either A, the album is finished or almost finished, or B, they got into an argument and they're going backwards. Except in his song, it says, I just bought me some new brand new clothes, Dover Street Market. So that proves he could be literally trying to live through the experience of the album. Except Mike Dean, this was some really shaky news. It said, good to be back at the house. And some people interpreted this as, oh, the album's almost done. Others said, oh my goodness, Mike Dean. He had some deleted tweets that said, F this, you know. He could have just walked out, except then he says, I haven't quit anything. The album continues, LOL. People read too much into tweets, LOL. So I truly believe Mike Dean in this. There are many headlines that says that, you know, maybe he quit. I don't think he quit. He's known Kanye for so long. Even if they got into an argument, which I don't know if they did or didn't, but even if they did, their relationship is much stronger than that. And then this person, who is a security at Soldier Field, says, I work for security at Soldier Field, and we recently had an event added under major concert event, and I'm very confident that it's Kanye's listening party. If it's true that Kanye will be filming in Chicago at Soldier Field. And then it says right here on the app, it says SF major concert event. And just like the Atlanta listening party, it never listed what it was. And it was uploaded to the, you know, options to order tickets about a week beforehand, as here's more of the information. So this is, I'm 100% sure this is the listening party for Kanye West and his album Donda. The same person says there's no concert listed for the 26th anywhere on Ticketmaster, so it's extremely likely that it's going to be Ye's listening party. And I agree with his statement on that, and I'm very excited because this is either going to be the last listening party, third time's a charm and he drops it, or he might have one more, because the first time, his first listening party, I don't think he was truly ready. I think he knew there was a lot of more mixing mastering that needed to be added, and that the album wasn't finished. It wasn't complete. Except then, you could argue that the second listening party in Atlanta was, you know, it was because he wanted to give them a proper listening party before he released the album. He wanted to give them a proper experience of music that he considered was quality, because you could tell he was, rather upset by the results of the first listening party and the first album, because he felt it was unfinished. Except the third listening party in Chicago, I feel like that's happening because he wants to live the experience of Donda and the remembrance of his mother. So going to a location where he grew up, basically, because he was born in Atlanta, and that's why he was at Mercedes-Benz Stadiums in Atlanta, Georgia. And now he's going to be going to Chicago, Illinois, which is where he grew up before he moved out to LA to pursue his career in the music industry and in the producing industry originally before he became a rapper. So he easily could, this could be his last listening party, except if he's going to continue this trend of going to places where he was when it comes to his life, he might have a party in LA. And obviously that would be hypocritical because he has a song on his Life of Pablo album titled No More Parties in LA, and it was released February 14th, 2016. And the thing about that album is, as the album continued to evolve after its release, Kanye kept working on it and changing up some verses and some choruses and some instrumentals, you know, beats, everything. He changed some parts of the album after he released it. He could do that with Donda as well, and that album was about 43 days late as well. So there's definitely a chance, and it's very likely in my opinion, but not 100% guaranteed, that this album is still going to be released. Except the other thing is, what's another important location that Kanye has been? Wyoming, on that mountaintop in Wyoming. Except there's no stadium, real stadium, that he could go, and he could go to Cheyenne and play in, you know, the Wyoming University Center stadium, except that's not significant to him. It's just a mountaintop in Wyoming. So technically, if he wanted to, he could perform Donda on the mountaintop in Wyoming, but I don't see him doing that. But he could do one in Los Angeles, because if you go by the trend of important places in his life, that's where he started his music career. That's where his mother, Donda West, died, and he says in many interviews that he feels responsible for his mother's death because if he didn't move to LA, she wouldn't have been with the surgeon that she was with. And in his opinion, and this isn't factual, you know, it's not proven or disproven, but in his opinion, the doctor took her into surgery when she wasn't ready, and that's what killed her at the young age of her mid-50s. So this Donda rollout has been insane. There's been so many twists and turns, but what's my opinion? Do I think it's going to release? And my answer is yes. Will it release immediately after this listening party? Maybe. Third time could be a charm, except if he wants to go out to LA, which isn't confirmed, it's just a theory that I have that, you know, I wouldn't put it out of the question, then no, he wouldn't release it after immediately after the Chicago listening party, which means that he would, if he wanted to, he would release it on Friday, August 27th, preferably at around midnight or 12:30, because that's originally what the clock in Mercedes-Benz Stadium had said. It was counted down to 12:30 a.m. But I don't know. I think the album will release, but whether or not it will release immediately after listening party ends, because I'm going to assume that Kanye is going to be late again like he usually is, and he'll be late again towards releasing it on a specific day, I have no idea. But I do think this album could come out, and obviously it's not 100% chance. There is skepticism that maybe Kanye is just living out album. It's like a visual performance for him, because he said he wanted to make Mercedes-Benz Stadium the Disney World of, you know, hip-hop, the Disney World of music. And it could just be Donda. The album Donda could be an experience that only Kanye is meant to live, and that only the people who go and watch are meant to hear. It might not be something that you're able to click on your phone and listen to whenever you want. So that is a theory, and that easily could be true, because he has many scrapped albums, except he's never had a rollout quite like this one. So that's why I think that he will release it, and there's a good chance that he might, but overall I think he will release the album, and this is very exciting news, and we have 9 days of waiting until the listening party, guys, so I hope you've enjoyed tonight with the Donda Experience.